I have a bag that I found that I think belongs to Greta Hedag.
Oh, bless your heart. Where did you find it?
On the subway.
Oh, would you like a cup of coffee? You've been so kind.
I don't get many visitors here. I've been so lonely since my daughter left.
Well, I could help you. My mom actually used to say, I'm like chewing gum. I tend to stick around. Where are the candles?
In the cabinet.
What?
Did you find them?
I guess she's been planting bags around the city. I was hoping someone brings them back to her. And you did. Oh my god, it's her. Just let it ring. I saw the bags, Greta. And I never want to see you again. She's really freaking me out. This is not a problem.
Public area, her rights are protected.
Why are you doing this?
How exciting.
Hi, I'm Frances, and I'll be your waitress for the evening. No, I can't do this. Are you a child?
No, you're the child. You need a mother to hold you.
Don't you dare talk to me about my mother.
She had to die for us, to me.
Are you out of your mind?
Look at her. She's full of greeting.
She's gone, Frances.
Everyone needs a friend. But we're more than friends. We're connected.
There's something you need to know about Greta.
What? Are you insane?
What did you do?
Just try to get rid of Greta.